The human race once ruled Tyria. Now, we struggle to hold our ground. We've been defeated, driven back, and broken. But we will not surrender. So many nations have fallen. Only Kryta still stands. Our faith is strong, despite the silence of the six gods. With courage, we'll make our stand in Divinity's reach. The city is my home. I grew up on the streets. Although I have friends, my life has always been hard. I've faced the worst this city could throw at me, and I sent it home bleak. I'm done living hand to mouth. There's a war on our doorstep, and I refuse to be buried by it. Today, I stepped outside Divinity's reach, hoping to find better luck outside the city. Problem is, when I arrived in Shaymor, the village was under attack by centaurs. Innocent villagers are in danger. Someone has to help. I can take care of myself, but that's not enough anymore. Someone has to help those who can't. This is my story.
The dream hints at my future. There are distant lands and dangerous challenges, but also I see my home. A grove with a white tree and friends who will stand by me when I need them. My honor dictates that I help those who are lost and alone. I am their protector. I hear my name in the wind, and I feel the call of my future. And yet, I sense darkness approaching. Something intrudes upon the dream. It blocks the path to my awakening. Before I can enter the world, I must first face this evil and vanquish it. I am summoned by the dream. This is my story.